Barbara A. Hess Research and Education Award, sponsored by LifePort. The Barbara A. Hess Research and Education Award recognizes an individual who has significantly contributed to the enhancement, development, and promotion of the emergency medical industry through research and educational efforts. We are happy to announce this year's winner, Dr. Christian Martin-Gill. Affectionately referred to as CMG in internal communications at the Center for Emergency Medicine, Dr. Christian Martin-Gill is a truly remarkable medical provider, researcher, educator, and colleague. Dr. Martin-Gill is unique in his dedication, commitment, productivity, and his demeanor is exemplary. Dr. Martin-Gill is an exceptional clinician investigator, focusing on patients and providers alike. He is an industry leader and a common man's provider. He humbly maintains his National Registry Paramedic Certification since his beginnings as a paramedic in Virginia. When Flight Paramedic Certification was introduced, he obtained this certification, helping him better understand and serve the needs of the medical flight crew he oversees. These two accomplishments speak volumes about his character and his devotion to those he serves beside, an impression not lost on his colleagues at any level. Dr. Martin-Gill is also a prolific clinical investigator, studying both ground and air acute care opportunities. The overall impact of Dr. Martin-Gill in scholarly activities, both research and education, is in the top 1% of academic EMS-oriented emergency physicians. As part of his educational mission, he has now mentored more than 20 fellows, residents, medical students, and paramedics through the process of developing and presenting their own research. Congratulations to this year's Barbara A. Hess Research and Education Award recipient, Dr. Christian Martin-Gill.